Television fame Karan Patel, who is best known for his role in Star Plus popular show Ye Hai Mohabbate, has clarified his stance, saying that he felt unnerved after watching media person standing just an arm's length away from him and thought he should walk away before any incident take place. Reportedly, Karan snubbed media at his Ye Hai Mohabbate co-star Divyanka Tripathi's reception here on Thursday in Mumbai. As per reports, when the celebrities were interacting with the media, Karan seemed to be in no mood to give bites and walked away. Watch here. It's just sad that one's attitude is always speculated even if you have not done something. The media was barely at arm's length when I requested them to stay a little away and bites would be given to them. Karan, who attended the reception with his wife Ankita Bhagwa, said, "I have always loved the media and will continue to do so. But I do feel with due respect to all concerned that surrounding us and giving us no space to move becomes difficult when you are out with family." Divyanka married actor Vivek Dahiya on July 8 in Bhopal and threw a grand reception for their friends from the industry.